fellow Jubilites, visitors, and friends, a pleasant good morning. I am Chantel Lundy with your Jubilee News events for this week. We begin by extending happy birthday and anniversary greetings to all of our members celebrating these special occasions, one of whom includes our Chief Shepherd, Bishop Godfrey R. Williams. Bishop's birthday bash will be held right here at the Cathedral on Monday, June 6th at 7 p.m. We congratulate the now Elder Laquez Williams on his recent promotion to the office of Elder in the Full Gospel Fellowship. Congratulations are also extended to Ms. Stephanie McIntosh on obtaining her bachelor's degree in education and secondary certification in business from the College of the Bahamas. Our thoughts and prayers are with those among us suffering the loss of a loved one. We pray that God will grant you peace and comfort during these times. The School of Ministry and Knowledge Seekers continues tonight at 6 p.m. sharp with Minister Iris Williams presenting the topic, The Sovereignty of God. The month of June is going to be an active and exciting month for Jubilee Cathedral. So please make note of the following events. The Intercessors Prayer Retreat, planned for Friday, June 10th at 7:30 p.m. The Men's Ministry will hold a fun run walk on Saturday, June 11th at 6:30 a.m. The Fit, the Not So Fit, and the Need to Get Fit are all invited to participate. The men's conference is scheduled for Thursday, June 16th at 7 p.m. The men's ministry is also hosting a prayer breakfast on Saturday, June 18th at 8 a.m. The Full Gospel Baptist Conference is fast approaching, scheduled for June 29th through July 1st in Atlanta, Georgia. On our calendar for the month of July is the annual Survivor Summit, scheduled for July 6th through the 8th. And as usual, we wind down the conference with Laugh Out Loud on July 9th at 7 p.m. We set off on our Jubilee family vacation to Orlando, Florida with Bishop Godfrey and Lady Williams on July 11th through the 18th. This is going to be a time of family, food, fun, and fellowship. And finally, Vacation Bible School for all of our children ages 3 to 14 will begin on July 12th through the 29th at a cost of $25 per child, which includes a hot lunch. Forms are available in the church's foyer. Well, Saints, we have reached the halfway mark of 2011. Are you inventing? Are you implementing? Are you impacting? I am Chantel Lundy, encouraging you to continue progressing triumphantly.
Good morning, Jubilee. How are you doing out there today? I just came by just to let you know that we are getting ready to start our Jubilee Fitness. All of those who have signed up in the foyer know that we are going to start this Tuesday, June 7th. Tuesday, June 7th at 6:30 a.m. right here on the church premises. You don't want to miss this. If you have not signed up, sign up today in the foyer for Jubilee Fitness. Jubilee West, we have made a promise. Now it's time to deliver. Listen, we're getting ready to start on June 7th. June 7th, we're getting ready to start the Boys Anger Management Program. The Boys Anger Management Program for the ages 12 to 16. And listen, it's going to be great. It's going to be great. We're going to have real life experience, some dramas, so they can get a good feeling of what's going on with themselves and the people that are around them. Listen, it's starting on Tuesday at 3:30 in 8 Mile Rock. It's only going to be for an hour. 1 hour, I'm going to meet with the boys and we're going to talk about anger management. It's going to be a great session. It's going to be for the rest of the month. It's going to be Tuesdays and Thursdays. So listen, bring your child and let them be a part. It's going to be great and trust me, you will see the benefits from it.
It's time to take back our homes, take back our families, take back our finances, take back everything that the enemy has stolen from us. It's war time. Are you ready?
The war has begun. Will you be ready?
Anoint my head, anoint my feet, send your angels raining down here on the battleground. For your glory, we're taking territory, fighting unseen enemies like never before. We're waging war.
Anoint my head,
oh, yeah.
Anoint my feet,
send them raining down.